needs a 9.875 for the gold medal position. Belenki is now in third on the bubble.
Back up rise right to an inverted cross. Now look at the height of the inverted cross. It's a higher inverted cross than Becker. To go low is much harder, but he goes into a very difficult strength synchronous. Bounce to a cross from the back lever. Front up rise to an L. It's called a hollow back press to a handstand. His arms are bent. Now notice the straps are touching his shoulders. Oh, this is called a guzogi. It's a double back within the rings, and he holds on. That's called a yamawaki. It's kind of a frontward guzogi. But he's out of control with his swing. Has tremendous swing, and yet he still is able to master the double layout just now.
Yukio Kitani, the 9.875. It seems unlikely he will get it.
The first time Gyorgy Guzogi of Hungary performed that double back within the rings, I think the judges were kind of shocked because they thought he was going for a dismount. And instead of letting go, all of a sudden here he is still swinging on the rings. It's quite a shock to see it for the first time. There it is. But he just got too much swing. And yet still he was able to pull it around on his dismount. Not a particularly difficult dismount, but he lands it very well.
Gaetani waits for his score. The next man up will be Li Jing. He will be followed by the final qualifier, Vitaly Chirba. It's a 9.762, and the top three remain the same. Gaetani is